Let's talk about overflow. So what is overflow? Overflow means that the result is actually a larger number than can be stored in a given number of bits. It means that, for example, we have like two 8-bit number, and we add these two 8-bit number together, and we get like 9 or 10 bits number. It means that this is actually resulting in overflow. So let's look at this example. So for unsigned 8-bit number, when does overflow occur? So when the result is actually greater than 255, so for example, for unsigned 8-bit number, the maximum that you can get actually is 1111 here, yeah. And for signed number in 8-bit 2's complement form, the result is either greater than 127, which is 01111111. So 127 is the maximum number that the 8-bit 2 complement form can represent in terms of a positive number, or the result is actually smaller than negative 128. So 1000000. So this is the minimum number that the 8-bit 2 complement form can represent. So anything that is greater than 127 or lesser than negative 128 will actually result in overflow. Yeah. So let's look at some use case for overflow in terms of unsigned number. Yeah. For example, let's say show the working of 8-bit unsigned number of 250 plus 20. So first of all, 250 in binary form is 1111 1010, for 20 is 0010100, and this is the working, so this is 1111 1010 here, 0011 1010. So after doing all the working, I will be getting like 01111 here, 0000, and we will have this extra number here. So this is actually the 9-bit. Since the question is asking for 8 bits, but the number actually carry over to 9 bits, resulting in overflow, since it actually exceeds maximum number of given bits here. So let's look at overflow in terms of signed number. So for example, they'll be asking, show the working of 8-bit 2's complement binary integer for 83 plus 70. So it's definitely 2-bit 2 complement actually stand for signed number. So let's do together. Yeah. So 83 stands for 0101 0011, 70 stands for 01000110. So let's do the working itself. So we have like 0101 on the top, 0011 here, we have 0100 0110, and the final answer will be 1001 1001. Yeah. So definitely, if you look at this, I put a cross on the last bit. That's because when you add two positive numbers in 2's complement form, the last bit can't be 1, as having this 1 actually indicates that it's actually a negative number, and there's no way that you add a positive number with a positive number, you actually result in a negative number. So this answer actually do not make sense. And definitely, since 83 plus 70 is equal to 153, and since 153 is greater than 127 as what we mentioned before, this will actually result in overflow. Yeah.